breathe and go up with your head, you will start to drown a little bit. This is normal. So when you breathe, try to first breathe fast and close to the water and try to pull and breathe in the same time, especially if you're a beginner. Make sure when you breathe, your legs are kicking strong behind you to don't let your lower body sink during that moment.